Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar versus the San Diego Chargers game today. We are on the corner of Duval and Talleyrand looking for Jacksonville's biggest Candid Jag fans. The Jaguars are currently 4-6. We are looking for a win today to follow up the win we had Thursday against the Tennessee Titans. This is Candid Jags. Candidly, Tara, we are in the city, Jacksonville Jaguars.
I am here with some of our enthusiastic fans. Can I have you?
Yeah, Sean Williams.
And Tracy Johnson.
Right,
and
Alicia Johnson.
And what do you guys think
about this game being the Jaguars?
Jack's gonna win.
Woo!
Three in a row, baby.
Beat the Chargers, baby.
Yes. Woo! The Jaguars need today to pull this out.
Jack's gonna pull his muffins.
Okay.
Go Jags! Yeah! Go Jags!
They're good.
I'm a Candid
Jag
fan. 1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jag fan! Woo!
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguars game out in Tailgaters parking lot. Talk to some of Jacksonville's biggest fans. Can I have you?
Walter.
Artemis.
William.
Okay, and what are you guys' expectation for today's game?
A W. Three in a row.
Always. Always a win. You know, we always expect a win. Even if we don't get a win, we don't care. We're still a party anyway and still support the Jaguars. So
do you guys tailgate out here every game?
Every weekend. Season passes.
Every week.
And what's your favorite part about this whole tailgate experience for you?
My friends.
Friends, family, getting together, playing football, drinking. Okay.
Winning at every game.
And what do you think the Jaguars need to do today to pull this win off against the Chargers?
Put the ball in the Allen's hands.
Okay. And establish a running game.
Shut down the running game on Buffalo. Yeah. Or, I mean, Chargers.
Chargers, yeah.
Long game next week.
No, wait.
We are
Jaguars.
We are
Jaguars.
We are
Jaguars.
That's what I'm talking about. That's how we do it.
That's what I was expecting.
That's what I was going to start with. Oh.
Move them chains. Move them chains. Move those chains. Move them.
Thank you, guys. Can I get you to look at the camera? And on the count of three, can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Woo!
Thank you, guys.
When this person's done, pick up your cup.
It's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. Just played my first game of Flip Cup. It was awesome. I want to thank these guys for the invitation. Hope to see you next time at the tailgate.
All right.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. We are still in the tailgaters lot. It appears they have a pavilion, they have a DJ, they have a full bar, they have a kitchen with food. We're here talking to Mr.
Eichmann.
Eichmann. Miss Eichmann, are you here every home game?
All the home games. Okay. Eichmann Entertainment.
Okay. And what's the best thing about DJing these tailgates?
Well, just so much fun seeing the people dance and just having a great time.
And typically, what time or what period is usually the most crowded here?
Usually, after the game, it really gets crazy, especially after the Jaguar wins. A lot of times, I guess, because after Thanksgiving, things are slow. Uh-huh. So it's been slow this morning, but it'll pick up later.
Okay, so how late are they here after the games
usually? It's usually about anywhere from 3 to 5 hours after that.
Okay, so you heard it here with Candidly Tara. Ike Mann, the DJ, is usually here after the games, probably about 3 to 5 hours. He says it gets live. This is where they really turn up for the Jaguars, especially after a home win. Can I get you to look at the camera for me? And can I get you to say, I'm a Candid Jag fan?
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Thank you.
You'll notice this logo I'm wearing on my chest. I have a sticker.
We are live in front of the stadium. We just witnessed the Navy Jets fly over. The game is underway. We're excited to see what the Jacksonville Jaguars have in store for us today. Our fans are all excited. We are ready for another win. Everyone is optimistic. We feel really good about this win today. Let's see what some of our Candid Jag fans have to say. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are out at the scene. Sir, can I have your name?
Garth McCann.
Garth, what do you think about the Jacksonville Jaguars season so far?
I think they've turned it around a little bit, and I see some improvement, and I'm very happy about it.
Okay, and what do they need to do today to pull off this win against the Chargers?
Play some offense and go downfield with the pass.
Okay. Can I get you to do me a favor?
Sure.
Well, first, how long have you been a Jacksonville Jaguar fan?
Since 1995 when they came here. I switched from a Dallas Cowboy fan growing up. When they came here, I live here, so of course I went with them all the way.
That's huge, because Dallas Cowboy fans usually don't change.
I love Dallas, but I'm a full-hearted blooded Jaguar fan.
All right, can you give me a little Jaguar chant, something we yell for our Jaguars?
Sure,
here?
Absolutely.
All right.
Go Teal! Let's get a book, jump on them quick, jump on them early, and let's do it. Come on, Jag.
And can I get you
give me some offense.
Can I get you to look at the camera?
Yes.
On the count of three, can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
One, two, three. One, two, three. I'm a Candid Jag fan. Woo! All the way.
Woo! Appreciate you. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are still out at the stadium. I have a Jaguar fan here. Can I have your name?
Whitney.
Whitney, how do you feel about your Jaguars?
I love the Jaguars. I've lived here my whole life, and they're amazing.
And what do you think they need to do today to pull off a win?
Well, they need to make touchdowns, and I don't really know all the rules to the game, but...
You know that they need to win.
They need to win, yes.
Who's your favorite Jaguar player?
Well, I did like Maurice Jones-Drew, but now I like Bortles, I guess, so yeah. I like the Jaguars more than the players.
Do you know any of the Jaguar chants that they yell?
Move those chains.
Let me hear it.
Move those chains. Move those chains.
And can I get you to look at the camera?
Yeah.
And on the count of three, can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
I'm a Candid Jag fan. Wow!
Thank you, Whitney. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are out talking to Jacksonville's Jaguar fans. Can I have your name?
It's Will.
Will, what brings you out today?
Well, it's our first time coming to this. My wife is from Budapest, Hungary, and I want her to see something on a grand scale. This is my first time ever coming. And the Jags have been doing pretty good, so you know I had to go out and buy this new Jaguar.
So are you a new Jaguar fan? Is that what I hear?
Yeah.
Who are you a fan of prior to the Jacksonville Jaguars?
Bortles. Yeah, he's doing pretty good. Pretty good quarterback, you know. I've been watching him. He's pretty good.
Okay, so what do you feel like the Jags need to do today to pull this win off?
Defense, 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 defense.
Can I get you to look at the camera? And can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
I'm a Candid Jags fan. 100%.
Thank you. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are out in front of the stadium talking to Jacksonville's enthusiastic fans. Can I have your name?
Katrina Brown.
Katrina, can you tell me how you feel about your Jaguars today?
I feel like we need to go back to the board and come up with some new plays, because we run the same plays every single game. We need a lot of help. A new offense. Defense is on point. Offense sucks.
Okay. How do you feel about the win last Thursday? Was that an improvement?
No. It was just luck.
Not luck.
Luck.
How long have you been a Jacksonville Jaguar fan?
For about 7 years.
7 years?
Yes.
Okay. And do you know any of the Jaguar chants? Or cheers? 7 years, you know something.
All I know is, move that chain, move that chain, move that chain. That's it.
Can I get you to do me a favor?
Sure.
Look at the camera. And on the count of three, can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
I'm a Candid Jag fan. Woohoo!
Thank you.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We have some Jacksonville Jaguar fans with us today. Can I have your names?
Johnny. Robert.
And Johnny and Robert, what are you guys looking for the Jaguars to do today?
We need to win.
Beat the fucking Chargers.
All right, and you both have number 5, so it tells me that you guys both like Bortles. Is that right?
That is true. I've been to the bar with him.
Oh, the bar?
Yes.
What does he drink?
He drinks beer.
All right. And I hear you have a special edition shirt. Can we see your signature on the back of your shirt?
Yeah.
Signed by Bortles.
And Storm Johnson before he got cut.
All right. How long have you guys been Jaguar fans?
My dad's been Jaguar fans about 21 years since they've been founded, but I've been since I was probably about 15, 16.
Okay. Do you guys know any of the Jaguar chants?
Move those chains, move those chains, move.
Let's do it.
Move those chains, move those chains, move those chains, move.
All right. Can I get you on the count of 3? Look at the camera.
All right.
And I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan. 1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Thank you, guys. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are in front of the stadium talking to Jacksonville Jaguars' biggest fans. Can I have your name?
Stephanie.
And
Melissa.
And Stephanie and Melissa, are you guys longtime Jaguar fans?
Yes.
Yes.
How long have you been fans?
About like a year.
Who's your favorite Jaguar then?
Oh, that's a good question. Probably Bortles.
Bortles. Same for you?
Telvin Smith.
Oh. Why Telvin Smith?
Because he's a Florida State.
So I guess you're pretty happy about last night as well.
No.
Okay, ladies. Can I get you to do me a favor? Can I get you to look at the camera? And on the count of 3, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
All right.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Yay. Thank you. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are here with Jacksonville Jaguars' biggest fans. We talk to the fans from 50 to how old are you?
11.
11. How old are you, sir? I'm sorry. What's your name, sir?
Jeremiah.
Jeremiah. Jeremiah, how long have you been a Jacksonville Jaguar fan?
My whole life.
And who is your favorite Jaguar player?
Blake Bortles.
All righty. Why is Bortles your favorite?
Because he plays quarterback and I like the quarterback position.
Okay. And what are you hoping the Jaguars do today?
Win the game.
What do they need to do to win the game?
Pass the ball.
Pass the ball?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can I get you to look at the camera? And on the count of 3, can I get you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
Yes, ma'am.
1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Thank you. You? Please.
I'm running late.
We got you.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live in front of the Jacksonville Jaguar Stadium. I am out talking to some of Jacksonville's biggest fans. You saw these ladies just demonstrate something for us. What's that called, ladies?
Shotgunning a beer.
All righty. What's your?
You recorded it.
We did. What's your name?
I'm Jacqueline.
Bree.
And how long have you guys been Jaguar fans?
I've been living here for about 8 years. So 8 years, I'd say. Good time.
Well, I'm 22, so 22 years. I live in St. Augustine.
Okay. And who is your favorite Jacksonville Jaguar?
Henny. Oh, Bortles. No, Henny. Chad Henny. Yeah.
You?
Bortles. He's kind of good looking.
All righty. And what do you ladies feel like the Jaguars need to do today to win?
Catch the ball. What else?
They need to, what yeah. She said.
Okay. Can I get you to do me a favor? Look at the camera, and on the count of 3, I want you guys to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Okay.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Woo! Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are in front of the Jacksonville Jaguar Stadium with a gang of Jacksonville Jaguar fans. All right, and we are going to talk to, looks like, the Jaguar twins. Can I have your name? Triplets.
Yes. Kelly. And this is
Kat.
Kat and Kelly.
Okay, and Kelly, what are you guys' expectation for the Jaguars today?
We're hoping we can pull off a win. There's really no telling what the Jaguars are going to do, but we always hope. You got to keep your hopes high, your expectations low.
We're on a win
But
streak.
We still love them, always will.
2 wins.
Okay. 2 wins.
Okay, and Kat, what do you think they need to do to pull off another win?
Just perform when we need them to. Actually, not have a soccer match when we're doing just field goals all game. Let's get to the end zone and do something. That'd be awesome.
Yep.
You know what I mean?
Bortles.
He knows what he's doing, and I feel like this game, he might just show us, like, he can come back. Last year, he had 2 interceptions, and I don't know. I'm hoping he learned a lot from then, so we'll see.
How long have you all been Jaguar fans?
I mean, obviously, since day one, but really, like, I didn't follow them until, like, high school. So And now that like I'm aware and I know what they're doing, like it's just a beautiful thing to see like people your age, like fans stepping up, like supporting no matter what the scoreboard. It's just
why you take pride in your team.
Yeah.
A team that comes here every game when we've seen losses. We renewed our season tickets.
Yep.
The worst season Jags ever had, you know, and it doesn't matter about if we're winning, we're performing, you know, this is our city, this is our town.
Yep.
It's like being a good friend. You be there for your friends, you be there for your team through thick and thin, and that's how we're Jaguar fans. That's why we're proud to be Jaguar fans.
Exactly.
And there you have it. Can I get all of you ladies to say Duval for me one time? I hear you.
Two, three, Duval!
Hey, it's your girl, Tara. We have talked to several of the fans outside of the stadium today. We've talked to some over at the tailgate areas and some just walking up along Talleyrand and Duval coming to the game. We are now about to take our interviews to the inside of the game, compliments of the Wounded Warrior Project. We have two tickets, and we'll be taking our camera inside of the stadium to get some more Jaguar fans actually in the city. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are inside of Everbank Field for the Jacksonville Jaguar game. We're going to take a stroll around and we're going to talk to some more of the fans on the inside of the game today. We'll take a look at what's going on with the game a little bit, give you a little snapshot of that, and a little bit perhaps of maybe the bands and the halftime show. Hey, it's your girl Tara. We are at the Jacksonville Jaguars. Can I have your name?
Yes, Natasha, Miss Boss Lady.
Natasha, what foundation is this that you're here with today?
This is the Jacksonville Jaguar Foundation. Basically, we give donations to the Wounded Warriors Project and also different organizations throughout Jacksonville.
Okay, and how long have you been doing this yourself?
Just about a year now.
Okay, what do you like most about doing it?
I love the fans, man. They have a great time, all the kids. This is awesome to give back, and it's really a great thing.
Okay, are you a really big Jaguar fan?
I am a Jaguar fan. I show love to the Jaguars.
Can I get you to look at the camera? And on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Thank you. Jacksonville Jaguar game. Right now we are live with the Jacksonville's drum line. As you can hear in the background, these guys have something special. We're going to catch a little snippet of that so that you can see exactly what these guys have to offer. We are now entering the livest spot at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. This is the infamous Bud Zone. Everyone from miles away, when they come to the Jaguars game, this is a spot to be. As you can see, this is where all of the Jaguar fans come to replenish their beers, to get a few sandwiches to put on their stomach. It is crowded like this every game. Never been to a game and it wasn't. We're gonna take a walk around, see who we can see. We're gonna talk to some of these people. As you can see, it is wall-to-wall Jaguar fans in here at this time. They are watching the game, cheering on their team. They are replenishing their beers. They are having just a good time. This is what the Jacksonville Jaguars home games are all about, the Bud Zone, live. Hey, it's your girl. Hey, it's your girl. Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at outside of the Bud Zone on the patio. As you can see right now, the score is 21-12. The Jaguars are down a little bit. However, our fans are still up. As you can see, they are still up. They are still up. We are Candid Jags, and we are in the city. What's your name?
We are Kenesha.
And how you feel about the Jaguars?
I love them. Go Jags, more Jags. We are going to come through and win. Have the faith. Yes, baby. Go, Jags. Woo! We love
you. Look at that camera. And on the count of three, say, I'm a Candid Jag fan.
I'm a Candid Jag fan. Woo!
Let's go, Jags! Big cat, big cat!
Oh, not Rob!
I see you. Wait, I'm gonna let you do it. Give me a second.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are still talking to Jacksonville's biggest fans. Sir, can I have your name?
My name is Isaac Smith, ma'am.
And how long you been a Jaguar fan?
Oh, all my life. I've been waiting on the Jaguar to get to Jacksonville, and I ain't never know they were going to do it like this. We're doing the big down here in Duval.
What's your expectation for today's game? We're down a little bit right now, so...
My expectation, win, 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 baby.
And how do you want them to get that done?
Oh, Blake Borders.
Blake Borders?
Blake Borders, baby. Blake is the leader of the whole team. Okay. And guess what? I'm one of the number one Jaguar fans. I'm down here in Duval, and we doing it. What? Big, baby, big, 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 big. Let's go, Jag.
Look at the camera, and on the count of three, I want to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
One, two, three. I'm a Candid Jag fan. Rah, rah, rah. Big cat, big cat. Do that, do that, do that, do that, do that.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are still live. We are still live here at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. We're in the buzz zone talking to some of the fans. Can I have your name?
Robert Everett.
Marky Everett. Woo! Jennifer Wade. Woo! Cheryl Ware.
Big dog. Sergeant, command sergeant major.
And what are you guys' expectations for the game today?
Win! 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 Jaguars win!
And what do they need to do to pull this win off for you today?
They need to pass. Pass, pass, pass.
And then passing, what is that going to do?
Score, score, score. Cats, cats, cats. Move those chains.
Move those chains. It's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are still in the buzz zone at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. I'm here today with the birthday girl. What's your name, ma'am?
Myrtle McLean.
Okay. And what's your name?
I'm Carolyn. I'm Myrtle's daughter.
Okay. And I'm Tybe. I'm her grandmother.
Okay. I'm Mookie, her daughter.
And what are you ladies hoping that the Jaguars do today? Birthday girl, who is your favorite Jaguar on the team?
Hoping they win. Win, win, win.
Can I get all of you to look at the camera? My shirt, I need this on the count of three. I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan, like my shirt says. Okay? Candid Jag fan, okay?
I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Okay. Okay. On one, two, three. It's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar game in the Bud Zone. We're talking to some of Jacksonville's biggest fans. Can I have your name?
Taylor.
Taylor.
James.
Taylor, what brings you out to the game today? What are you hoping to see?
I'm hoping to see Blake Bortles make a great pass, and I'm hoping to see the Jaguars win.
How long have you been a Jaguar fan?
I've been a Jaguar fan since 1995 when they first came to Jacksonville. And let me tell you something. Go Jaguars. We want to win it all this year. Don't be a sleeper tonight, okay?
Do you have a prediction for the game today?
We're going to win it. We're going to come from behind and we're going to win it all.
Can I get you all to look at the camera for me? And on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Candid,
one, two, three.
Candid Jaguar fan. Fan. Go Jaguars.
It's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. It is 21-12. Jaguars are down a little bit right now, but our fans are still up. Can I have your name?
Yes, my name is Lorenzo. I'm going ahead and let you know we don't have to worry about nothing. We still have a lot of time on the clock. We just got to focus. We got to make sure our cornerbacks go ahead and turn their head with the receivers. We'll be okay, and let's close down the middle a little bit. We'll be all right.
Okay. And ladies?
Drinks, but we're going to keep this positivity up because we want the Jaguars to win.
How long have you been a Jaguar fan?
I have been a Jaguar fan since I was 2 years old. That's when the Jaguars became a thing.
Do you know a Jaguar chant?
Can you do it for me?
Honestly, I don't know. I just lied to you. But go Jags.
Thank y'all. Thank you. How you feel about this game? Ready?
Yeah,
hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. Sir, can I have your name?
My name is Matt.
Matt, how do you feel about your Jaguars?
I feel like they're going to win this game. They're going to take it home, and they're going to own EverBank today.
Your favorite Jaguar player?
It's got to be Telvin Smith from Florida State University. Oh. Go Noles, baby.
So you're feeling good about last night,
oh,
right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, 27-2. Ooh. You know what I'm saying.
Okay. Do me a favor and look at the camera. And on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan. One, two, three.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Thank you. We are in the Bud Zone. Just wanted to give you a preview of some of the wonderful things you'll find in here. Not only do you have some of the most enthusiastic Jaguar fans in the city right here in the Bud Zone, this is also where you can find some of this delicious food. We've got fries and chicken. We've got nice cold beer. Anything you possibly could want, you can find it here in the Bud Zone. This is the Jaguar Oasis. It's your girl, Tara, with Candid Jags. We are still in the Bud Zone. We're running into all types of people, sir.
Midget Mac, hottest midget in the world. You already know what's going down.
And are you a Jaguar fan too, sir?
You better know it.
All right, what are you expecting the Jaguars to do today?
They better win.
And how do you propose they do that? What the Jaguars need to pull this win off?
I'm saying we've been doing our thing, so hopefully we can pull it off. I ain't seen the score in about 30 minutes. I'm kind of tipsy, you know. But hopefully we pull it off.
One, two, three.
You already know Mac is a Candid Jag fan. It's going down. Hottest midget in the world. Win squad in this thing. Ooh!
Thank you, sir. Hey, the Jaguars just scored. The score is now 21-24. We are headed back to the side of Win, which is where we're trying to be. The fans are excited. Take a look around. Candid Jags. Hey, it's your girl, Tara, with Candid Jags. We are still talking to Jacksonville's biggest fans. Can I have your name?
My name is Trina, and I'm with Hi-Fi. We are on the social media board.
Okay, and how long have you been a Jaguar fan?
Oh, my gosh. I was with the Jags in their inaugural year. I had season tickets for the first five, and I am back because okay. We are that good now.
And what is your expectation for today?
We're going to kick some ass.
And can you tell me a little bit, what is the Hi-Fi? I did see that outside. What is it?
Hi-Fi is a new social news media app that is interest-driven. Download it in the App Store. We are soon to be Android as well. And there's just a lot of good things to come. It is a new way to organize your social media that is not out there today, that makes it a lot more enjoyable and easy to navigate.
Okay. Can I get you to do me a favor before you go?
Yes.
Look at the camera.
Okay.
And I want you to, on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
Okay.
All right. One, two, three.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Hey, it's your girl, Tara, with Candid Jags. We are talking to Jacksonville's biggest fans. Can I have your name, sir?
Hey, my name is Steve.
Steve, what do you expect these Jaguars to do today?
Honestly, I think we can come back. We still have plenty of time left in the game. We just scored a touchdown, which is important, so hopefully we can come back and we can win.
Okay, and?
That's what I want to see a win.
And tell me how you really, really, really feel about your Jaguars.
Honestly, I love the Jaguars. I've been here the past four, maybe five seasons, and we've lost every year. But I still support them because I love them.
You keep coming back.
I keep coming back for more.
Do me a favor, look at the camera, and on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan. One, two, three.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Thank you, Steve.
Thank you.
Hey, it's your girl, Tara, with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar EverBank Field talking to some of Jacksonville's biggest fans. Can I have your name?
Obi.
And can you tell us how you really feel about the Jacksonville Jaguars?
I still love the Jags. It's a love-hate relationship. It's a hard relationship like after each loss, but I still love them. I still love them. It's tough.
What do you expect them to do today?
It's tough being a Jags fan, I'll tell you that, but I expect them to play good, you know. It ain't that much. But, I mean, they're putting up more points on the board than last year. What do you think?
What is your favorite part about the Jacksonville Jaguar games, coming to the game?
Drinking. Drinking.
What's your drink of choice?
Beer. Beer.
Look at the camera for me. And on the count of three,
I want you to say I'm a Candid Jags fan.
All right.
1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jags fan.
Thank you. Catch us on.
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live at the Jacksonville Jaguar game. We are up in the sky with the fans. Can I have your names?
Dennis. Smitty.
Dennis and Smitty, how long have you guys been Jaguar fans?
From day one.
1995.
Yes.
What makes you guys the biggest Jaguar fans?
Because it's our town.
Tell me something about that hat. What is that hat?
Came from Walmart and it's still going.
How long have you had that hat?
Since 1995, but I re-upped last year.
I got my original. You see, I got a gap going in there.
His teeth is all missing.
Yeah. So
what makes you guys Jacksonville's biggest fans?
Because we live here and we just love the Jaguars.
Really? I mean, it don't get no better. What's the biggest game in town? Jaguars, right?
Yeah. And when the bank is closed on Sundays, it's open here on Mondays.
No. It's open here on Mondays.
On Mondays, because we're going to win this game here.
Even holidays.
Yes.
Yeah. You still doing big tailgate parties in the garage at the house?
Oh, yes, he is.
No,
but
no.
The Home Association kind of closed them down for 6 months.
I'm retired, but there's things in the works.
All right. Can I get you guys to look at the camera for me?
Yeah.
And on the count of three, I want you to say I'm a Candid Jag fan.
I'm a okay.
You said on three.
Yeah, I know.
Off, Smitty.
1, 2, 3. I'm a Candid Jaguar fan. Yeah. Oh.
Thank you. With Candid Jag, we are up in the sky with some of Jacksonville's biggest fans. What is your name?
My name is Tammy Richards, and I love the Jaguars. I'm a diehard fan.
How long have you been a diehard Jaguar fan?
Ever since we had the Jaguars, baby. Ever since they came to Jacksonville, Florida. Go Jags!
And what are you guys expecting the Jaguars to do today? What do they need to do to pull off a win today?
We want them to win, blitz. Win, win.
We need them to blitz. We need them to blitz. Put some pressure on that quarterback. We can get them. We can win this game.
What you got to say about your Jaguars, sir?
Let's go Jaguars.
Amen. Same thing. Go Jags!
Yeah!
Can I get all of y'all to look at the camera for me?
Yes.
And on the count of three, can I get to say I'm a Candid Jag fan?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
I'm a Candid Jag fan!
Woo! Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are live with Jacksonville's hypest fans. Can I get your name?
My name is Kenny.
Rebecca.
Kenny and Rebecca, what are you guys hoping to see the Jaguars do today?
I hope they was going to win, but I want to salute to all the servicemen in America and women. You heard me?
I heard you.
I was looking for a win.
Okay.
But that's okay. We still support our Giants.
We still support our Giants. Go Giants! Go Giants! Yay! We love the Giants.
Can I get you a look?
Yeah, the Giants fan! Yeah!
Woo! Thank you.
What channel are they going to?
Hey, it's your girl Tara with Candid Jags. We are in the best kept secret of Everbank Field. This is the State Farm Fan Cave. This place is amazing. They've got recliners to sit back and relax. They've got a full bar, full service bar. They've got food. They've got all the TVs that you could possibly want. They've even got some gaming systems. The AC in here is blowing iceberg cold. This is a wonderful place, Jaguar fans. Hey, this has got to be the best view in the entire Everbank Field. I'm sitting in one of the recliners up in the State Farm Fan Cave along with some of the other fans. They have multiple TV screens in here to watch the game. I am looking at one of the best views in the whole stadium right now. This place is amazing. If you're a Jacksonville Jaguar fan and you come out to the game, please come to the State Farm Fan Cave. I promise you, you won't be disappointed. This place is amazing. Thank you.